What's up, it's Alex from TheReup.com. We're at the Decibel Festival Boat Parties, sponsored by Dama Cannabis Products. Here with Manik. Just got a quick question for you. What do you think about the cannabis legalization in Seattle right now?
Well, I mean, we don't have this kind of stuff like in New York or California, so it's like pretty cool. I just got like a whole, pack of products. So. But yeah, it's cool. I mean, I just did Portland last weekend, so doing Seattle this weekend, so I've had like a Northwest month, and it's been really, really cool. I love coming up here.
Like, yeah, it's a good place
to be. It's just like really laid back, and like nobody like, hassles you, and it's not like that like super congestion Los Angeles, New York vibe. It's like way laid back, and the fresh air is just so inviting. Yeah, so I love coming up here.
We have Manik. Thank you for the interview.
Yep.
Definitely hit up his SoundCloud. Artist from New York on the come up. Great house music. Killed Decibel Festival's boat parties. Shout out to Dámá Cannabis Products, Empty Plant Productions. We're f***ed up.